everyone. My name is Neelam Pathak. Today my topic is types of fingerprint. Development of latent print. Locating a visible print or plastic print at a scene of crime usually presents little problem of the investigator because these prints are visible of the eye, but locating the latent print is obviously a much more difficult task and does require the utilization of different techniques that will visualize the latent impression. So the investigators is presented with a number of alternative methods for visualization of a latent print. The choice of the method will be depend on the type of surface that is being examined. Visible print or patent print. Fingerprint which are visible to the naked eye or called is visible or patent print. These may be formed when a visible or colored containment are present of the finger of the preparator. It will leave a visible print, for example, a blood print, ink print, and color print. A print of finger or palm on any surface of connect finger image of the kind may or may not have identification value depending upon the distinctive characters of the friction ridge left on the surface of the material object touched. Plastic print. Plastic print are formed when the finger or palm come in connect with a plastic body or surface such as a soap, butter, wax, soap, putty, lacquer, grease, freshly paint surface and other material that form a mount of the fingerprint when touched. Plastic impression should not be dust with fingerprint powder. Such prints should be photographed with the help of direct or side lighting. The use of side or oblique lighting highlighting that is causing the faro to show up as shown in the photograph. Latent print. Latent print are such impressions that are not really visible of the naked eye. They are hidden or cancelled impression left on the varies object by the preparator. The papillary ridge of the fixation skin of hand and feet are steady with normal sweat pores. The fixation of these sweat pores is to secrete sweat, oily matter and other secretion in order to keep the skin of the hand smooth and soft. Whenever finger of the plumber surface come in connect with any polished or smooth surface, they leave invisible image on that surface of connect due to perspiration. This invisible image of the finger and palm is now a latent fingerprint. This sweat gland becomes more active when a person is nervous or agitated and the hand perspires more than normal during this state of mind. Thus, a preparator of crime leaves behind its visible finger impression on whatever surface of touch during this act. This latent print thus detected are converted to visible print through fingerprint powder and chemical solution so that may be photographed, preserved and used for the purpose of identification and color code trial. Permanency of the rich characters along the their unique distribution by safe location and direction provide the basis for the premise that no two fingerprints are identical except when obtained from the same finger so of the same person. The first All India Forensic Conference latent in Srinagar in 1973 recommended the following regulation regarding the minimum number of rich characters to be considered for establishing positive identity. The actual determination as to whether identity exists is dependent upon the matching of the individual minutiae rich characters. Thank you.